Hi, I'm Bill the Piano Tuner. Thanks for joining me today. We're going to continue our history of the Chickering Piano Company. After the fire, a new Chickering piano factory was built at 791 Tremont Street in Boston. It was steam-powered and completed shortly before Chickering's death in 1853. And until next time, I'm off to tune pianos, where I'll be perfecting each note one key at a time.